Kansas was not originally part of the Union.